Whoa. We back. See that free 255K? That's pretty lit for being a loyal GTA player from way back in the way back. They know, dude. They know I grew up playing San Andreas at the older kids' place. Getting yelled at by my parents when they find out. Hey, one day, one homie. I feel like this game has changed so much. My PS4 is always just like GTA update installed. Though I haven't played it in like 2 years. Yo, look at the swag on this dude, though. G. G. It's a motherfucking G.
I'm cool.
Wait, I want that dude's bike, actually. Is it the same bike? Oh, damn. Sorry. Your personalized vehicle has been destroyed. Wow. Ain't got no car. Just a man lost in the city. All he knows is crime. What am I gonna do, man? How much money do I even have? Let's see if I can check my bank really quick. Middle of the interstate. Okay. The only money I have in the bank is the money I just got for free, 25K, and 700 cash on me. What are the stocks looking like? Stock market's not available. All right. Not play music? Oh, yeah. Play music. Oh, yeah. West Coast Classics. Okay. Yo, fly. You can lean forward to the beat, make him look like he's. Oh god! I was not paying attention. Yo, I need some different fucking clothes, dog. This is a really fast car. I stole one from my house earlier. Go try and soup it up. Claim it as my own. Kinda looks like a Porsche. Might be too fast. Was that an R8 though? It is. That's what I want, it's my car. In real life, also.
Fuck me!
Fuck me!
Are you serious right now?
Scared me.
Look, it even has the Audi symbol. Did they make it the actual Audi symbol? Did I miss that? Did they get cleared to make it an actual Audi R8? Because now it looks exactly the same. I'm so confused. I remember it was like a fake Audi symbol. A bounty of 3,000 has been set for you. Well, that ain't a cool dog. Dude, online makes me fucking nervous. Like, I know I'm just gonna get rolled up on by somebody. I don't have any guns. Alright, RJ. They're playing XX. Oh my god. I was changing the radio station. And got hit by an RPG. I just want some new clothes at least. That's not the clothes.
Hi there, this is Bryony from Alan Jerome Productions. I was,
Get out of here, bitch. Take a look around. I don't need nothing but threads and cars. Give me the threads. Yeah, browse. Come on.
That's from our exclusive line.
Oh, buddy. Okay.
You won't find those anywhere else.
Yeah, probably not, bitch. Who the fuck carries flight suits? Jeez, there's so many. Am I gonna be up late? If you keep me entertained enough, maybe. Or if you're watching.
Those are so comfortable.
For as long as I can keep myself entertained on this game, which might be a while. I've got quite a bit of dabs here. Designer. Luxury. God, their taste is bad. Scuba. Yeah. This actually look kind of sick. I mean,
you should try it on.
That looks like some bait. Can you buy like individual? his pants. Where's the pink camo? Oh, buddy. This is fucking lit.
I can see you wearing that.
Oh. Those are kind of sick. Go full immersion. Is it really a server? Like, how do you even join that stuff? Yo, actually, I do want the babe. Come on. Or do I go with the urban?
That material is imported.
Where the fuck were the pink camo? They have it in the outfits. I know they have it. That's not pink. I got that. I need a plain white tee and some Timberlands. Do you think they sell Timberlands in this nice ass place? No shoes. God, that's gross.
Take your time.
Listen, this is a-
Get off my line, bitch. I don't want pants. Good God.
That'll look great on you. Here you go. Thank you.
Okay, yeah, he looks comfy as fuck.
Don't say anything. I don't know you. Or maybe I do. I don't remember.
I'd wear the fit.
I got a job. A job that's so hot. We're gonna bury it in an ex-government facility under about 100 feet of desert. You think you're up for it?
You know what?
Buy the facility. Change my mind, bitch. Bank, and I'll meet you over there. This is bigger than any bank job we could ever.
Going black. So I need to arm myself. God, it's been so long. Oh God. just another online person. Maybe not. Oh, what? Oh, okay. That's cool. Alright. Yep, sweet. Did you mean to? It's hard. Not a murderer, I'm just a vehicular manslaughterer. Sometimes. What else we got here? Bite, it's so big. Looks like a subway. I'm down for a subway. Come on.
One of them will show an ex-wife you mean business. If you need advice, I am a weapons expert.
What else we need? Can of gas. Damn, it got it all, man.
The messier the better, I say.
I'm gonna buy a Bowie. Which one do I own?
You gonna be very long? I need to drop a deuce.
Oh, yeah. Hit that bitch. Yeah, so did I, man. This brings back so many memories. No ammo, no mag. 40,000. Jesus Christ, Widowmaker. Damn, these are fucking gangster, dog. I wanna buy a nightclub, is that what that just fucking said? Access to an underground warehouse. Okay. Okay. Are these all nightclubs? million.
No way.
Damn. I want this one for sure. How am I gonna get that kind of money?
Don't ask how I got this number. We met a while ago, I think. Or we should have done. There's a new property on Maze Bank.
Practice for role playing by driving.
You're gonna find interesting. 87% sure, according to our current algorithms. It's an underground bunker, manufacturing facility, and money making opportunity. Take a look on the site.
Hey, it's Paige Harris. I work with Lester Crest. I basically run things over there while he takes credit. Anyway, I've got a new...
Okay, God, she was fucking annoying. I even wanted to hear what she had to say, but she had to just be an annoying ass bitch about it. What are the weapons on the far right side? Yeah, dude. This game has changed. And what is that noise? Bishops, what the fuck? Yeah, dude, what the fuck? Do you hear that? I'm so... confused. Is this the fucking Hollywood Boulevard walk, whatever it is? I feel like this is all new.
Hey, looking forward to seeing you on set, buddy. The director got me in panic mode 24/7. Boorsville.
Doing that. Going to a nightclub. Challenger. That's right, I don't fucking park. I just fucking leave it there. It ain't even my car. Give me a ticket. I don't know what happened. Bro, it's another player's nightclub. That's wild. What if he just shoots me? It's a trap.
Hi.
You must pay the entry fee.
Cool. Door's just down there.
Tap X. Time. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You coming in?
Oh, yeah. No, I'm just gonna dance with you, baby.
You're looking for the club, right?
No, baby. You're looking for my house, alright?
Don't care who you are. No weapons, no fight.
Damn, this dude's place is pretty nice. Oh, what's up? Yeah, I'll get a drink. Take a shot for $55. Christ. Yeah, I'll take a piss washer. Damn, dude. This is wild. What's up, bro? The role playing is just me getting drunk and dancing at a nightclub with all these people. Oh yeah, dude. This is living. Alright, back up. I was about to punch him in the face. There's an upper deck. It better be for VIPs.
Look, I'm sorry. I'm not much of a talker.
Do we know each other?
The nightclub office, damn. I need to own my own fucking nightclub, dog.
Good to have you here.
This game has changed. Place, the music's a little bit too housey for me, you know. Oh.
Enjoy.
I love the sound of being outside of a nightclub and hearing it through, like, through the floor. I don't know why that sounds so cool to me, but. So how am I gonna make money, RJ?
Hello?
I know I can sell cars. It's gonna take forever to get a million.
Mr. DiNapoli, is that you?
I'm not going to bed till I own a fucking nightclub. I want this Fly Low song to Claims Casino. Nope. I know. I'm just gonna. Oh God. I'm just gonna steal cars and then sell them. Try and make a living off that. Can you just like pull up to a bank and run in with a gun and rob it? I feel like you have to like plan a heist. Oh, you know, I'm just selling stolen cars again.
Should be running better than ever.
$3,000. It's tough out here. That's a nice one there. I'm selling that one. Not this one, but that black one over there. Your only wish. Still here. What's up, gangster? Let's try and not wreck this one. Oh, missed my turn. Too hot to modify. Cash and points. Longest driving without taking crash damage. Oh shit. This street's way too busy for that. Maybe not. Oh god! Okay. Not a good start. It hasn't started yet.
Tony Prince again? The Tony Prince? You know me. Mason at 9. Nightclub.
Get out of here. Okay, I'm ready to not crash this car. That starts in a minute and a half. I'm beating all these motherfuckers. I should get in a motorcycle. God, the white Audi. That's for me? That's not good. The event's starting right now. Oh no. It just reset. Beach is where it's at. Oh my god, it just reset. I'm a little drunk, alright? I'm gonna beat this bitch. I think that dude stopped at 16.4. Oh my god. It's not paying attention. Oh yeah, we got it. Yeah, we're getting there. Oh, buddy. Plus 8 grand, there we go. Rags to riches, baby. Hmm. I just start shanking some people on the beach, dude.
Hey, going to the gym later?
$24. Fucking run then.
I need a man so bad.
I'm getting this, you. Jeez, that's so graphic. Played in first person. Oh god. This shit realistic as fuck, dude.
Well, Jesus Christ.
GT. I bound my paddles to the L1R1 so I can drive and shoot. Why does this car look so old on the inside? Thought I could ram to the beach. I don't know what I'll do. There's an air base somewhere over there. I'm gonna ramp into it. Steal a fighter jet. What do you say? I don't know if you've ever done that, but it's a good time. Oh my god.
You're dead. What the?
Got him heading north. what song this is, but it's fucking slaps. Jesus Christ. Why'd it dump me out in the middle of fucking nowhere? That's kind of sketch. Yo, I'm about to shoot this bitch. Jesus fuck. I just want a fast car. Oh no. I don't want friends, I want Audis. Alright. The ramp should be over here somewhere. Hey cops, I don't need this shit. Did I miss it already? This map is so fucking big. Where the fuck am I? Damn, yeah. I'm going the wrong way anyway. Eat. Cops are fucking relentless, dude. And I still do not remember the controls to this game. It's all just hit or miss. Go do a stunt. Pizza upstairs in the fridge. It's almost 3 a.m. They're joining. Look at that. I started something. Dude, dig the music. Okay, launch the session already. This takes way too long. I'm about to back out. Killed these motherfuckers. God damn, look at this car. Okay, how do you reset? Triangle. I could have known that beforehand. Track's gonna make me fucking motion sick. Oh god. Okay, turn the fuck around, Jesus. Eat my shorts. Oh, I made her lose to that other person too. Rough. Well. Racing is not going to be how I'm going to make money. Why do the loading screens take so fucking long? I have a nice house somewhere. Go to a strip club. I do not have a fucking house. How do people, you just do the heist and stuff? How am I all the way fucking over there? Where's that store? Damn, dude.
magic touch?
What up? Tracker. Full coverage. Now this is my truck. Pitmobile. I don't know, maybe not. It's 12K. Almost just sold it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, big boolin.
Jesus.
Alright, man. I'm starting to get tired. I think I might heat up some pizza. Call it a night. Also, because the only thing left to do, I guess, is missions and stuff. And somebody kill me with a fucking RPG. Well. Yeah, I'll catch you tomorrow, man. I only work 11 to 1, so I'll catch you when you wake up, hopefully. Later, mate.